And it's forced all the way back. Guenther will bring it in. They get it set up again. Schmaltz. And now Guenther. Working around. Sergachev scores! Far down! And it's 4-1. And it comes with 5 seconds left in the 5-on-3. And that's significant.
Wide open net on the shot attempt from Guenther, but then this puck gets worked around. There's the wrist shot from Sergachev, and you know what? This time Sergachev shows some emotion. Something we didn't see when he scored last game, Nick.